Omaha South making the trip to the capital city to face North Star Packers, trying to improve to 3-1 on the year. Second half, Gators up 14-0. South's Michael Vasquez dragging tacklers for a big run and a first down. Later in the drive, Packers going for it on a fourth and long, back to pass. Picked off in the end zone by the Navigators' Dennis Francis, and the Gators student section going bonkers after that one. Fourth quarter, South trying to punch it in. Option keeper by Cannon Katsky puts the Packers on the board, but too much North Star. Gators win 21-6.